He is a three-time NAMA Awards winner. Yes, his exploits have not gone unnoticed. His charisma and charm has serenaded many, yet he remains humble. We meet Zenzo Nyathi, whom many know as Mzambane, from a character he played on Amagorogoza. It can only be the one and only ubhuti uZenzo Nyathi. Sawubona Mzambane.
Yebo sisiluba Mzambane. Asithi Mzambane expired or people.
Hayi, ibizwa li expire. Kulo muntu lebizwe lakhe la expire. Ibizwa ihlala lalo. It's your name forever. So kulibizwe lakho vele. Abantu bengakubona lapha bakukubona khona bathi nangiyana uMzambane kubele imbonile uMzambane. Kuyabe kulo Mzambane. Linjani futhi Zenzo Nyathi?
No, inkosi isasigcinile siyaphila.
Siyathaba today ukuthi lisivakatshele ku program yethu. Lilapha simply because you have done a lot of good works. For yourself, of course, and the nation at large. Siyabonga kakhulu ngemsebenzi emihle esiyenzile. Sicela nisitshele nababukeli bethu ukuthi ubhuti uZenzo Nyathi ngubani.
Hey, what a question and a half. You know, I always struggle ukuthi ngitshele abantu ukuthi ngingubani. But I'll try. Okokuqala, ake mbonge bakithi. Mbonge ukunxuswa. Asisakujayelanga phela kulezi nsuku ukuinvayithwa. Thank you so very much to the show. Siyabonga. Okay, uZenzo Nyathi is the 10th born child in a family of 13.
Wow!
Yes, I said 13, ain't it?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
We are a very, very mixed family.
Okay.
Onga nguti ubabami ube nabafazi 2.
Okay. It's a good thing. I mean, really, yeah, it is a good thing.
Yeah. Though I ang soze ngisondele lapho mina. I'm happy ngalo nkosikazi oyedwa enginaye.
Okay.
So yes, ngumfana nje Western, futhi ngilandelwa ngaba u3 emva kwami. Unfortunately, sesisele singu10 aba u3 sebasithiya. Ekukhuleni ngikhulele enkayi. Kuthiwa kusetogwe. Yikho la ngizalelwe khona. I did my primary partly there, grade 1, grade 2. I think bekungabo 86, 87 ngesikhathi se ira lezana dissident ira angithanda ukukhuluma ngazo kakhulu. So ngale siyana sikhathi one way or the other ama parents had to migrate to town.
Okay.
Which was a blessing in disguise for thina bantwana because at least won't the town phela. Kungayisikho lokhu ukuthi ngawo Mzambane akazange abe ngumzambane. Ngizafunda ekhaya.
Ngabe la itawu libonanga wena.
Yes.
Okay, so wabuya e-town sungakanani?
Ngizokwenza grade 3 kuthi ukuthi bengile 8 9 I think 9 years 9 10 there about sengimdalanyana so sometimes hey kubala iminyaka kuyangithwalisa nzima but bengu grade 3 ngaya elothe primary from grade 3 up to grade 7 angizange ngime ngilwana o transfer from year to no grade 1 to 3 enkai 3 to 7 elothe form 1 to form 4 emzilikazi high.
Okay.
I think ngesikolo nje yikho lokho engingakubalisa. Bengingakho dull, bengingakho too bright, but bengisharp.
Maybe in between. Okay, so where did the passion for acting start? Did you act with at school or you only did that to get
this call? Isimanga ukuthi when I was at school ngambalekele drama. Like literally never. The only thing I did at primary was uba ku choir. I used to love singing.
Yes.
Not that I'm a good singer, but I used to love singing. Even bamva ke muva nje ngichaye discord zam, but the fact that I'm part of a choir, I really enjoyed. I think ikho lapho indaba ye stage yaqalela khona. But when I came to town, my passion was football. Remember ukulela makoko?
Yes.
Uyabona makoko bangandlala duze kwe Thabiso Youth Center. E Thabiso Youth Center across lapho kwakule the Three Ndlovu Brothers.
Yeah.
Umadinda uAdam Lobita. Mm-hmm. So every boy elokitini wanted to be at least like them. So lami ngakhula lapho and ngandanda ngiyetabiso ngiyodlala ibhola. And ubaba lo mama thought obviously I'll play football.
Mm-hmm.
I played a bit le kuthiwa iZimbabwe Saints Juniors.
Yes.
Le Highlanders Juniors ngesikhathi sika Ali Baba.
Okay.
But then still we have go that good but ukwazi ukulikhala. So yeah. Bengizama.
you mentioned that you also did singing kancane said it was your passion and what had driven you to do that? Was it the choir? Gumbe radio kuyilalela nje what I wish to be.
I think first ngumama. Umama wami we skule siya esontweni UCCSA. So sikhula lati besilandela umama esontweni. And umama loves to sing. Yile ziyana old school angithi. Azazi ukubhala. Azazi ukubhala hayi. Nga ifa signature yafa ukuqa nje. Kodwa when it comes to music and singing, umama would just sing. So tina lati would always sing laye
emile.
Yes. So I think leyo passion yokuhlabela yaqalela lapho. So every time nga nginomama ekhaya we sing even manje. Uma ngingamfonela asithi akezwa kuhle, the first thing I do to her is sing for her. So that's how it started, and that's where it started. Yes.
Does she still go to church?
Yes, she does.
And yourself?
I do.
Okay.
I am a devout Christian, God-fearing actor for sure.
Yes, yes. Hey. I saw that on your WhatsApp status. I was like, yeah.
As feel. As kulanga sharp. Not that cut is sharp, but I'm saying we are going to cool out. We are in the flow here and there, and especially amatis. Angazabanya but in kulmela me.
Yes.
Ungakaluba kulimelight. Lento ezining that are attracted to you. Lento ezining that you are attracted to. So ungaswela I proper.
Romy.
Yeah. You tend to
the head.
In the
yes.
I think ikuba ngenza eventually ngathi no. I need to go back to ama basics esikhulisa wafundiswa ngumama ake umuntu abuyele church azame ukuzidinga yena because ifamily iyasibambanisa
and can I gladly say ukuthi you are one of the people engibaziyo sibili who are well groomed. I mean really kanti lake lezwa kuthiwa mzamba mutheni kanti bake bezwa kuthiwa utheni ngaphi so yes kuyanceda sibili religion iyanceda ekugrumeni abantwana yeah shuwa umbongo umama because ungabona ulabazali abazama ukuthi bekucreatele that environment yokuthi ube kwazi uNkulunkulu and fear God. You should be really grateful because yes, you yakukhangela abanye abantwana ukuthi they do not get that from home. Abanye bayazitholela nje uNkulunkulu. It has nothing to do with oppression. Mina I don't believe that because the good thing about the Christianity religion ukuthi I always say to other people abalamanye ama religion ukuthi it's a sober religion.
Very sober.
Ayi kubambi ngamandla kambe uyavuma izono zakho ubhabhathizwe uzusiye church akubanjwa ngamandla yes bazama ukukufundisa either you understand or you do not understand yes okay so do you have a family
oh yes I have okay. Happily married to a studio of a woman my yellow born she's actually I pillar yami.
Yeah.
You know any into ngaziyo luba that the viewers don't know about me because angithandi ma interview ngathi abantu nangila story. It's a surprise ukuthi kathi ngivume njalo ngoba la endlini lakho bathi ha wena.
This is Lubeli Hebanda. Hello.
Yeah, you can say
no
you can say that again.
Yeah.
Angila story like you said. Angila story. The only stories I have is my passion and love for my acting and sharing my skills with abanye abasakhulayo labafunayo. Then coming back to your family, yes, I'm happily married. Sinabantwana ababili lo mama lo engimthandayo. But before that, ngilabantwana bangu 2 engimele labo ngani. Ekhumbula ngisithi umuntu kumele azidinge azazi and correct into zakhe.
Yes.
People only know ukuthi nginabantwana bangu 4. And mami lawo bangu 4, you will never know ukuthi she is not their biological mother.
That's good.
But yeah, the world has to know why ngitho njalo I'm an open check. Angifuni kusasa bese kuphuma istori ukuthi why efihla lwana because they are all mine and we are happy.
Viewers, after the break, sathi kuphuza amazi kancane siyahlangana njalo after i-cap.
Siyabona.
Are you in South Africa, Africa, or anywhere in this world and you want the best education for your child? Are you always traveling on business or working far from home? No need to worry, a warm home awaits your dear child. A strong building needs a strong foundation. From grade R, a dream of a lifetime is built and reinforced with flying colors at grade 12. After that, the world is right in the hands of the students to explore and excel. Best tutors in a world-class serene environment. The best sporting facilities in a multilingual and multiracial setup. Blue Hills College is an all-educational, sports, spiritual growth, and other talents are nourished. Impressive boarding facilities and a great day schooling at one place. Contact us on 011-318-4882 or 011-318-7955 or visit our website at www.bluehillscollege.co.za. Pay a visit at 16 Village Road, Blue Hills Midrand, Johannesburg, South Africa.
I personally couldn't wait for us to come back. We continue talking to Ubuntu Zenzonyati. 300 blades.
Yeah.
Over 300.
Over 300. Give or take over 300. Labo, the inclusive of your stage, your commercials, your radio, and your TV.
Okay.
Over 300. Mm. And one, you wouldn't believe that. And one would be wondering, hey, 300, when did this dude even start? Okay, 1992.
Mina ngizalo.
Wow.
That's my birth year.
Wow. 1992, I did my first professional stage play, Eyitwangwai, directed by Fortune Ruzungunde. Under Amakosi Performing Arts Children's Program, 1992. I'm bawling because before that I had done some.
Okay.
In
yes, but now you're talking professional.
Yes, proper, where you rehearse properly for a month plus, go to a theater and people pay to come and watch.
Yes.
I lazy the a move, 3 days done, then people call it a play. I'm not saying it's wrong, guys, but it's wrong. I want to explain that. But yes, over 300, yeah.
Yes.
And I'm quite happy and proud. And I've worked with over 16, if not 20, different directors. Nationally, regionally, and internationally.
Okay.
And this reminds me of something. My first mentor and director, Ukonti Ntala, that dude is a genius.
I know that.
And he has groomed serious superstars. We may not probably recognize him now because of,
We do. You cannot talk of theater without mentioning Ukonti Mhlanga.
Never.
We have Kulubanga IP theater, which one?
Plus we have
Ngati. Which theater? We have Ngati.
It can't be met as a one to another. It can't. Dude is a genius. He said to me one time, Zenzo, when I want you to come back to me, Uzoti Mhlanga, I think now I am an actor and I will approve it. Ungaenza ama plays that you cannot count with your fingers and maybe talk.
Hey, but
it was a huge challenge. Uh-huh. And it's not easy to do two professional plays in 1 year. Just two. So imagine someone saying, come back to me who has a plus 20 or so, and having worked with plus 5 directors or so. Then you can claim to be an artist or a practicing theater person.
Can I ask you a political question?
Yes.
That you might not like.
Yeah, well, we'll try this point.
Yes. So you have done over 300 plays. Which one do you rank your favorite?
My favorite?
Yes.
And I'll tell you why.
Yes.
It was with the member. It was written by Ukonti Mhlanga, directed by Ukonti Mhlanga. The role that I ended up playing was done by Umandla Moyo initially. He's one of my top actors in Zim. One of my very best. He got a project overseas, Wahamba. He played Yafunega, the first Haifa. Our very, very first Zimbabwe Harare International Festival of the Arts. Haifa requested for Udi members. Specifically, and Mandla was not there. They auditioned people for his role for about 2 weeks. They could not get the person. I was still a young boy. Then the late Andrew Moyo Pumza suggested Uzenzo, and everyone was like, ah, no, Zenzo cannot fit in Mandla's shoes, never. And also land names as you can't fit in those things. Mandla is a
we are talking
is
about Beijing.
Yes, it's something else. But then I said no, why not? I went in there. Hey, Luba. Ngathatha isihlabo after the performance. Eh hayi. Ne tension la nge pressure nganilayo. Ngayalala e Rainbow Towers isayi Sheraton then I think for 4 or 5 days. Ngithunyelwa u doctor ukuthi azonginika massage. Just because of that one show. It's a show and a half. Even if we play it today, I tell you, you won't play where you really need to tell your wife and kids to go out by vacation, usali the space and room so that you can focus.
See, vele mina nozenzo, see, we acting because of ipassion kumbe imali. Did it pay well the time you were doing it in theater?
I only started getting paid, I think, 12 years after. Yes. And it's not a problem. When I went in, I never thought it one day was an EP man. I just crossed from the playing field to the performance stage. And I just loved. I felt at home.
Yeah.
So for me now, I wasn't worried. It was a part of the battle. Then later, Imali asikala ndikubuya ganyani ganyani. And Lukond would always say to me, ungachesi imali. Imali is a challenge.
True.
And I've seen that now. Kade sisiqala ukungqothana and it's how it is.
Sikudinga usidlalile.
Yes, sengihlale endlini ifone ingene but sifuna 1 2 3 ngithi 300 but sharp. But sifuna 1 2 3 ngithi 3000 but sharp and that's how it is.
Okay, your role at Amakorokoza, it was so amazing. I mean, hey, everybody just loved you. Ngakho kusenza uzwe ufila njani phandle laphela nxa uhamba abantu eMzambane. eThamza
Okay, I'm a shy guy naturally.
Okay.
So he pressure I too much and it was difficult to walk a street in then. Remember Pela Aslas Mota or the singer as motor. So obviously the coming in now. And people will scream, some people will do strange things, some will do crazy stuff.
Yes.
But because it's a choice you make. So kumele u accept u appreciate. Ukuthi abantu obviously will react ngendlela. Is GMA.
Yes.
Abanye would come and just hug you. And usamane ukuthi what is it? Is it guys with episode yani bimnandi? They're like, okay, I'm a Korokoza. I think it opened a lot of doors.
For you.
Yes, it did.
Yes. Okay.
We had our fun and it also opened a lot of doors. Although here and there, because some are umzambane waye ngaluthandana lotashi, utashi waye ngathi umdala. Njengaba le pressure yakufunwa ngomama abadala. Yo, Nkosi yami. So I think they
thought
Uchomlo nje uthanda uyabona. But hayi amadoza no siyabona.
Good. So how did you handle that? I mean abantu bacanjwa right so vele na uthanda abantu abadala kulaye.
Kube buhlungu kwabanye because you're saying no, lina kade sikhuluma lozenzo. That guy nguye. But unfortunately ukuthi lichayisa nalwana is a bit difficult because kumele libuye ngala.
Kumele ubuye on set.
Yeah.
This is Zenzo.
Yeah, mina hayi uzenzo hayi. And it was a difficult time even for my wife too. Yeah, because you are humble like that. I remember one time go TM Hyper. She a short pass for petrol. Then this old man comes running. No, yeah, and you're like, no.
No, man.
Baba, what is the problem? I went down. I was even getting no, and usazama ukuadjust apa lo mfazi semane ukuthi kwenzakalani. They want to take photos, they want to do this. But the beautiful thing is then phela abantu besanenhliziyo. We do our shopping. Sesifike ethivini, the old man pays for us. So yes, ngamanye ama-benefits.
Babukele isicelani ukuthi sike sithi motho amanzi kancane esiyohlangana njalo after icamp.
Are you in South Africa, Africa, or anywhere in this world and you want the best education for your child? Are you always traveling on business or working far from home? No need to worry, a warm home awaits your dear child. A strong building needs a strong foundation. From grade R, a dream of a lifetime is built and reinforced with flying colors at grade 12. After that, the world is right in the hands of the students to explore and excel. Best tutors in a world-class serene environment. the best sporting facilities in the multilingual and multiracial setup. Blue Hills College is an all-educational, sports, spiritual growth, and other talents are nourished. Impressive boarding facilities and a great day schooling at one place. Contact us on 011-318-4882 or 011-318-7955 or visit our website at www.bluehillscollege.co.za. Pay a visit at 16 Village Road, Blue Hills Midrand, Johannesburg, South Africa.
As promised, we are back, Long Zambane. You have a diploma in theology. Are you a religious leader? Please enlighten us.
Oh yes, I have a diploma in theology with AMPI, Africa Multinational for Christ College. Accident, I think. Religious, I wouldn't say, though I believe in God. I did it solely for me. Not with Mlambaban to get it diploma. It was for me now to get to understand God and the word of God even more. And there's nothing that beats learning or education. So the only way you can know more of whatever you aspire or inspire to be, find ways of schooling yourself or getting an education from someone. So it's what I did. I love God and I'm not regret. So yes, I have a diploma in theology. I am an evangelist, if you may say.
Amen. Amen to that one. So currently, what are the projects that you are up to?
Wow. Singa sabali umumo opande. Luba, projects are paid. But in Kenya, probably on my timelines, I should be out of the country.
Yes.
But because of what is happening, I cannot travel. I should have done a project in the Bank of Morocco. Morocco.
Okay.
I love sharing my skill. I'm a theater trainer. I love that. Besides my acting, I also love sharing. So, the Bank of Morocco saw me in Spain 22 years ago, COP25, doing a play, a tour, Where is the Money? Yes. So I do what I call theater for policy advocacy. So I'm a Morocco way interested in what I do. We did what we did, agreed on what we agreed. And then Luba.
It is why.
Mom, it's one of the projects that I keep doing, theater for policy advocacy. There are all developmental theaters. But branding now, depending on who you focus on what or who is your target market. The NSCB is a theater for nutrition behavior change. I was doing that one for the past two and a half years in East Africa and part of Southern Africa,
yeah.
In collaboration with Zama University. Like I said, I've never been to a university, but I go there and teach here. So yes, power to acting.
Look at this. So how many countries have you been to?
Wow. As in numbers. Give or take 24-25. Yes.
Think twice if you think this is just a useless career. This is just a high acting yogenzana. Itabangagabi. So what were your best moments in the industry?
I think the first one was when I was nominated for my first NAMA award. Okay, I'm a best man, you know? Every time I'm on stage, it's my best moment.
Yeah.
I love it. It feels like, wow. Yes. It's my wow moment. But when I was nominated for my first NAMA, I think in NAMA, I had 3 if not 4 years in Septiwe.
Yeah.
And you happen to be nominated in its third or fourth year. Hey! Yes, exactly. And after the nomination, you win the gong.
Bantu.
So,
and
the other one was when I traveled to Europe for the first time. That was 1994.
What was it about this?
In Norway, Sweden.
Okay.
And from a teen of a start, and all the stories you hear around from Achilo.
Is Kiwas one again? Wausu Sazi. Kube waudo mtoligi.
Umlume English. I think the first mistake I'm just in design from Bulawayo to Harare. But say the tea, the coffee, say nani. Then a hostess says tea or coffee. Kiwa actually lapa says black coffee. And I'm thinking maybe, oh, to the black coffee, yeah, kipa. Lama just say black coffee. Where was this one booze at twice? Like black coffee, I said yes, black coffee. Luba, last year we didn't cup lele.
Where's Via Baba? Baba is us.
But those are the moments. Those are the moments. And also when I met Upan Kimun, I think maybe some Madagascar some 5-6 years ago, and the late UKK Kenneth Kaunda.
Oh.
I've met most of these big African statesmen.
What were your saddest moment? I know you have some where you feel like, ish, I will never forget that.
Okay, the first one is my dad, though late, may so rest in peace. My dad, growing up, never really, you know, our African parents, never really, this, Zenzo, this, do you think this will work? Do you think this? Utatawan wanted me to be a doctor or something. And later, as a colleague, I said, but Dad, I think when I'm going to be a doctor, can I just do what I love most? And it was difficult to convince Ubabawani to even come to a show and watch me. I think he only did that when he was 68. I was doing a show here at Wangurex and Gabet, one, and I'm only one on stage. So I invited my dad, Ubut Azobona. Yeah, it wasn't easy, but eventually he came. Mm. After watching, or when I was performing, my dad cried. And it felt, you know, bittersweet. And you're asking yourself, is it that bad? Like, am I that bad? But after the show, Ubaba says, you know what, if I had known, from Gudala,
I would have supported you.
Yes. So I also felt like it would be difficult. You're like, how do I even approach him? How do I even tell him this? Because he and I.
Why not believe it? But I think those were the times.
Yeah,
I think those were the times. They were told to Guti Gatesi the only way where you can make a living is through maybe being a nurse or a doctor or a teacher. Yes.
And also, I think the exposure and the abazali. Sibelisa kula in society, it closed. Siko exposed.
Okay. So, would you say you made him proud before his passing?
Definitely yes.
May his soul
because
rest in peace.
Because Luba, I said here, Tata, I want to start something small. I want to share what I've learned with youngsters and people around me. I want to start something small underground. But I'm looking for a name. What do I call it? Then he says, what quality is it? So I have an Ingoto Arts Trust underground that works. And when you see me go all these countries, it's Ingoto that's doing the challenge.
So what advice can you give to Ababugeli in a career lay at theatre arts?
Ababugeli, besides supporting us, just support your kids. If they want to, if they are passionate about it, give them all the support they need. Who knows? Kusasa, they may be your Quantum Clangers, they may be your Spike Lees, they may be your Tyler Perrys. They will definitely make you proud. Then to the youngsters, to the youngsters that are in the arts, aspiring to be in the arts, wanting to be in the arts, do you. That's from me.
I think we can part ngoma elithandi.
Ngithi wento ngiya miwe ulukala ngulinde ngiyawe
ngizela. Arts as an industry is a big one. It is a business when taken as such. In everything, persistence, resilience, and consistency will definitely take you across the line. Let's meet again as we speak to yet one of our inspirations. My name is Lubeli Hebanda. It's a bye-bye.
Are you in South Africa, Africa, or anywhere in this world and you want the best education for your child? Are you always traveling on business or working far from home? No need to worry, a warm home awaits your dear child. A strong building needs a strong foundation. From grade R, a dream of a lifetime is built and reinforced with flying colors at grade 12. After that, the world is right in the hands of the students to explore and excel. Best tutors in a world-class serene environment. The best sporting facilities in a multilingual and multiracial setup. Blue Hills College is an all-educational, sports, spiritual growth, and other talents are nourished. Impressive boarding facilities and a great day schooling at one place. Contact us on 011-318-4882 or 011-318-7955 or visit our website at www.bluehillscollege.co.za. Pay a visit at 16 Village Road, Blue Hills, Midrand, Johannesburg, South Africa.